Hey, my powerful Scorpios, welcome to Scorpio Intuition. Family, thank you for liking and subscribing. Let's dive into this energy. Most High, what is it that you have for my Scorpio family? Messages of clarity and truth. Ooh, messages of clarity and truth. Okay, first things first, Scorpios, we have the Knight of Wands here. So maybe if this is your energy, Scorpio, there's an energy of having passion for something, ready to dive into it, moving really fast, but not so sure if you want to stay in a particular situation. Also, if this is an energy coming in from the past, there's somebody that could have been in and out of your life that is, that sometimes they're passionate for you and then that energy they have for you die down. I do believe that they are heading back your way, and Spirit says right now you're going to have the opportunity to pass judgment on this person if you're going to want to reconcile or if you're going to want to leave them where they're at. I feel like there's an energy of not wanting to waste your time, and Spirit says this is the time for you really to tell someone what is on your mind. And this is a situation that I feel like that maybe you were not able to have clarity in a situation in the past. Maybe someone who knew they may have done wrong, they just ended up ghosting and never really letting you have that closure. Spirit says you're going to have that opportunity to have closure with a situation that you probably have not been able to talk to or address in a while. This person is coming in with a page of cups. They want to come and apologize about their iffy ways, their bipolar ways that they've been, how they've been acting when it's coming towards you. Spirit says you're going to have an opportunity to either cut the cord or continue to let it go. Like I said, Spirit says there's a decision that you have to make. There's a decision that this person is making to even come towards you, even though they know that you're going to pass, that you have, that you're going to pass judgment on them. Spirit saying this person right now is coming in as a page of pentacles. They're about to come offer you a mediocre offer. This person is showing up as a page of cups and a page of pentacles, meaning this person was very immature in their ways. They have not developed or matured in the aspects of love, meaning that they could still have childhood traumas or unhealed situations that they're dealing with right now. With this page of pentacles coming in, this person doesn't have much to offer you. Could be because they have already offered their love, or they could be investing in other places, other relationships, other situations. And right now, Spirit says you're going to have the opportunity to pass judgment on this person. Let them know, look, that offer isn't enough. You are not enough. This is not going to be able to go. Or are you going to move forward? Spirit says this person right now is coming in a deceptive way. They want to come in, give you this love offer, childish love offer, may I add. And this person doesn't care. This person is coming in with some deceptive ways. This person is going to lie to you. This person is going to tell you the things that you want to hear to make this small offer look big. Spirit says at that time, you're going to have to see if this is something that you want to deal with or not. Spirit, let me get two more cards. Yeah, this person is coming up as a page of swords. So right now, family, this person is very, very, very immature, but they are really eager on coming in, giving you a message, hoping that the minimum will be good enough. But Spirit says you're going to have to make that judgment if the minimum is good enough or not. This person is very, very, very immature, and they are not ready for something that you are ready for. They're coming in wanting to have sex. They are coming in wanting to leave you out. And they're going to give you this illusion that they want to give to you now. But Spirit is saying if they didn't give to you in the past, they're not going to give to you now. And the last card that I have, the Spirit says, you are the King of Swords. This is you cutting off this situation, cutting off this liar, cutting off this immature being, because they have no place. They are not mature enough to walk with gods. I love you, family. Love yourself. Understand that we are the gods, and it ain't nothing they could do about it. Blessings.